love your country, even when the country is so, so sick. And in the country sick, where there are more policemen than writers, more churches than hospitals, or theaters, or squats, or more soldiers than philosophers, or painters, or artists, or anarchists. Do you feel that you live in a sick or healthy country? Of course, this is a rhetorical question. We all know the answer.